Alright. Thank you, Jason, so much for nominating me. You're a true friend. Real trooper. I'd like to nominate Kurt Esselink, because you've been with me through thick and thin, and I know you'll do this too. Michael described Parker, because we haven't talked in a while, and I figured this would initiate a phone call. As well as James Hackworth, because I love to hear him squeal like a girl. So here we go. Yep. That's what the reactions were about.